just split a seam now. If I don't die laughing first, Mr. Boogeyman, this trouble comes at hand. You better pay attention now, because I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, there's something very wrong, because this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus to add on some spice. Whoa. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ah, you're joking!
You're joking! I can't believe I'm here! Would someone shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears. It's funny, I'm laughing. You really are too much. And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
Well, what are you going to do?
I'm going to do the best I can.
Halloween. Everybody make a scene. Trick or treat, turn it's gonna die from Utah Town. Everybody say, in this town of Halloween, I am the one hiding under your bed. Teeth gone sharp and eyes going red. I am the one hiding under your stairs. Fingers like snakes and spiders in my head.
Screams. The sneak them, there's a couple of girls and just won't leave.